Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. Now the problem that you see on your screen right now is taken from the first exam contained in the official SAT study guide just released by a College Board. So this is exam number 1 in the official guide, problem number 8 in section 4 where the calculator is allowed. Okay, so this is a problem that tests your understanding of absolute value. Okay, so it says, for what value of n is absolute value n minus 1 plus 1 equal to 0? Right, so we have to find the value of n such that this expression, the absolute value n minus 1 and then plus 1, is equal to 0. So what do? We set this thing, this expression, absolute value n minus 1, absolute value close, plus 1 to 0, right? As in the solution here. So as you see, the way to solve it is to subtract 1 on both sides, and when we do so, we have negative 1 on the right side and an absolute value expression on the left side here. Now you must understand that an absolute value must always be positive. This is the property of absolute value, right? When you find something, and absolute value is used in the following way. When we have a line segment, let's say, right, and we have a quantity to the left of the origin where the x values, for example, in the xy plane are negative, then absolute value helps us determine the line segment because everything is negative there, right? So this is one of the ways when the absolute value is used, right? It's a distance from one point to another, right? In either direction, the negative direction or the positive direction. So the absolute value must always be positive. And for this reason, it's impossible for an absolute value to equal to a negative number or quantity. Okay? So as a result, absolute value can never be negative. So there is no value of n at all that will produce absolute value that is a negative number. So the correct answer choice is answer choice D. There is no such value of n. Okay?